Bullying at Albuquerque schools is boiling over.
New at 5, Action 7 News reporter Drew Rudnick shows us one middle school is making sure its students aren't becoming a victim of harassment that could end tragically.
Zero tolerance. That's Jefferson Middle School's policy about bullying. Educators here know it can lead to a heartbreaking ending.
Counselors here at Jefferson Middle School say they don't see bullying just on campus anymore. With technology, it goes far beyond the classroom.
Texting, email, and social networking can carry the harassment off campus, and teachers are working with students and parents trying to stay on top of that at Jefferson. New York native John Halligan knows firsthand.
My life, my family's life will never, ever be the same as it was before that day.
In 2003, Halligan's son Ryan committed suicide after being bullied for years by classmates. His son was only 13 years old. Now, he travels the country speaking to students about the seriousness of bullying and the scars it can leave. Today, he made his message loud and clear to students at Jefferson Middle School here in Albuquerque.
Mr. Halligan can bring a personal story to kids in terms of why is it so important to take the risk and move from being a bystander to bullying and become an ally and intervene and stand up for somebody.
Seberg says they have a handful of persistent problems on campus, and the problem is serious enough to have Halligan speak to the students. In Albuquerque, Drew Rudnick, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And if you're concerned about bullying, there is a free seminar for parents tonight at 7 o'clock at Highland High School. It'll also focus on cyberbullying and youth depression. The seminar is in the Performing Arts Center on campus at 4700 Cole Avenue Southeast.